the pleasure, Peter Parker. You want the world to get a mild case of amnesia. I get ya. I understand school must be tough and it's affecting those around you. I really shouldn't, but let's see what we can do. I'll cast a forgetting spell, the ruins of Kafkal. The world will forget your Spider-Man, but Peter, stop talking. Ah, great, I've lost it now.
There is no way home for your enemies, and soon there'll be no way home for you and me.
Trespassers inhabiting the New York State. Get on your phones and Scooby-Doo this crap, I'm getting irate. We're gonna lock them in cages and send them back to where they belong. Yes, technically killing them, but it was their fate all along. Peter, give me back the box, what are you doing? Your spidey sense is almost mystical, this is confusing. Beating my magic with math, damn it.
There is no way home for your enemies, and soon there'll be no way home for you and me. There is no way home for your enemies. Sorry, there is no way home for you now, B. There is no way home for your enemies.
No, no, no.
And soon there'll be no way home for you and me.
No way home.
There is no way home for your enemies.
No way home.
Sorry, there is no way home for you now, B.
Brought me back. Thank you, Ned, I guess there's magic in you yet. Someone get me up to date before I smack Peter's little head. They're coming through, I can't stop them, but Peter has a plan. This'll mean the end of our friendship, or it'll be like when it began.
There is no way home for your enemies,
your enemies, your enemies.
And soon there'll be no way home for you and me.
Hey Peter, you're looking a little nervous.
We built their roads, cleaned their streets, and now we're told we'll let go. We eat their scraps, don't make ends meet. I know Tony Stark smiles down at me. We built their roads, cleaned their streets, and now we're told we'll let go. We eat their scraps, don't make ends meet. I know Tony Stark smiles down at me.
The Battle of New York left the city in bits. Ordinary people like me had to clean it. I put all my money in my salvage company to find out the government no longer needs it. Ain't that just life, you say? Nope, I'll be turning this into an opportunity. All the salvage we collected from the Chitauri, they'd make some pretty cool black market weaponry.
We built their roads, cleaned their streets, and now we're told we'll let go. We eat their scraps, don't make ends meet. I know Tony Stark smiles down at me. We built their roads, cleaned their streets, and now we're told we'll let go. We eat their scraps, don't make ends meet. I know Tony Stark smiles down at me. Give me the scraps, I can make a living off of that. Little did they know they opened the door to a vulture.
Business booms for Mr. Adrian Toomes till the little dude shows up in his Spidey costume. I'm just trying to make money to secure my daughter's future. I had no idea that the Spidey boy knew her. You saved her life, and I respect that. I'll let you live if you promise not to hijack the last and most important final attack. Of course you didn't listen, time for a Spidey splat. And damn, Peter, you saved my life too in jail. There's a whole lot of people trying to kill you. You know there's nothing more important in this world than family. So for Liz, I promise your secret's safe with me.
We built their roads, cleaned their streets, and now we're told we'll let go. We eat their scraps, don't make ends meet. I know Tony Stark smiles down at me. We built their roads, cleaned their streets, and now we're told we'll let go. We eat their scraps, don't make ends meet. I know Tony Stark. smiles down at me. Give me the scraps, I can make a living off of that. Little did they know they opened the door to a vulture. Give me the scraps, I can make a living off of that. Little did they know they opened the door to a vulture. There's six. It's time to catch us a spider.
So many enemies to capture. How did they get here? They're calling out the woodwork for me. You're an octopus doctor. I never heard of you. Why on earth would you got beef with me? I already said the universe. I need a message. And a week or two off school. Everybody's relying on me. I can't break free. I'm gonna spin the web and hide till it's cool. And the drama goes on and on and on and on. And I need help from me. I used to wanna be an Avenger so damn bad. I would skip school, ditch friends like an idiot. Now I'm dying for a break, get me to a MJ. I should've known Tony was right to hold me back. Grew up too quick for Thanos and the blip. Gave it the way to a psychotic brick. In danger for family and friends, what was I thinking? I'm not ready for the superhero life, let me quit. Hear the call on the ball, I just racing. Who am I kidding? I'm wherever they need me. So many enemies to capture. How did they get here? They're calling out the woodwork for me. You're a goblin who hovers. I never heard of you. Why on earth have you got beef with me? I already see the universe. I need a message. And a week or two off school. Everybody's relying on me. I can't break free. I'm gonna spin the web and hide till it's drama goes on and on and on and I need help from me.
Let's get him!
There's a dude going round, could've seen this in 6 seconds. And chaos, tripping me for kicks. I'm gonna get socked for the strangle grip. I'm mine, but I know who you're dealing with.
Goblins, stop throwing green balls. They're destroying my NYC. You are clearly not there mentally. I'm told to drive your hoverboard right into your belly. I'll put that somewhat of a scientist to us finally.
Oh yeah!
I'm a true crime detective, a sleuth infested, and Peter's whereabouts is I've suspected. He's either a male escort, a doubted, or a Spider-Man. Ha ha, I knew it! You can't trick me since Washington D.C. I haven't seen you leave, and then suddenly Spider-Man leaps onto the scene. I won't lie, it's kinda cool, and you're pretty. Peter, there's something I wanna say to you, but I'm shy and don't know how to. They used to execute people on the street. have me hit, but my heart only started racing after it. Cause on the Tower Bridge we had our first kiss. You're awkward and I'm awkward, I hope this isn't too forward. Peter, there's something I wanna say to you, but I'm shy and don't know how to. I brought you this main scene.
I'm pushing. chemistry. There isn't girl in class. I wish she noticed me. I'm just your average height, that normal quiet guy. I'll gladly skate alone. I never pick a fight, but what did I just find? I'm throwing no invite. Quit Stacy, you're the guide. Uh-oh, a spider bite. I feel so damn alive. My purpose has arrived. My sense in overdrive. I'm out there saving lives. Think fast and come with me. No time to disagree. One bite and I was free. Secure of NYC. Swing low, you can't defend. Shoot webs as I ascend. Bad guys, I'll apprehend. Sparkles and lizard friends. Need help, then you're in luck. I'll swing down from above. Suit fits me like a glove. Gwen Stacy, I'm in love. I saw the 00, so I let Doc Connors know. I wish I stayed at home. Ben's gonna feel alone. I'm fighting swinging tails. Sharp teeth and lizard scales. The dark's gone off the rails. I won't let him prevail. I know you feel neglect. A promise to be kept. I may have to reject and be alone instead. Take photos, sell my art. Old friend back from the past. This piece will never last. Time square lit up with sparks. I feel so damn alive. My purpose has arrived. My sense in overdrive. I'm out there saving lives. Think fast and come with me. No time to disagree. One bite and I was free. Secure of NYC. Swing low, you can't defend. Shoot webs as I ascend. Bad guys, I'll apprehend. Sparkles and lizard friends. Need help and you're in luck. I'll swing down from above. Suit fits me like a glove. Gwen Stacy, I'm in love. I love you, please don't go. Way more than you could know. Let's live in England, girl. Where you go, I follow. I'll blow this human fuse. Stop my friend Harry too. We've gotta see this through. I can't risk losing you. My web is cut and chopped amongst the giant cogs. How can I make this stop? I cannot let you drop. How do I carry on? You were the only one who knew the real me. My only love is gone. I feel so damn alive. My purpose has arrived. My sense in overdrive. I'm out there saving lives. Think fast and come with me. No time to disagree. One bite and I was free. Secure of NYC. Swing low, you can't defend. Shoot webs as I ascend. Bad guys, I'll apprehend. Sparkles and lizard friends. Need help, then you're in luck. I'll swing down from above. Suit fits me like a glove. Quinn Stacy, I'm in love.
Peter at foe. Watches a foe. Watches a foe. I'm always falling for you. Could have had it all, but the chances were small. Peter, I fall, but would you fall for me too? We were a pair, you and I. If I could turn back the time, I wouldn't change a single thing. I guess for now. As I fall, I'm always falling for you. We could have had it all, but the chances were small. Peter, I fall, but would you fall for me too? We had our ups and our downs. But you would always stick around. I love you for that. We'd walk away, we'd rebound. The love we shared. Watch as I fall, I'm all- to Peter at fall. Watch as I fall. Watch as I fall. I'm always falling for you. We could have had it all, but the chances were small. Peter at fall. But would you fall for me too? Would you fall for me too?
To secure, think of all the families and jobs needed at Dahl's car. It's $1 million business, we are not going under. So let's run those tests again, I'll be the volunteer. The super soldier serum's running through my veins. I feel my muscles harden, but feel so much pain. I'm gonna black out strong, I can't take much more. You came to revive me. Vicious, malicious intentions, I think that they come to fruition. Delicious, the voices and visions that sound so suspicious. They make me feel so efficacious, it drives my ambitious, crazy expeditious. No need for the sound mind, I'm far from judicious. My life's now auspicious, I might make some moves in the dark. I can be so surreptitious. Peter, listen, the hedge between keeps the friendship green. They gave away our contracts, I'm green with envy. The grass is always greener with the other person. And the voice inside my head is called the Green Goblin. Around the girls, Peter, you're looking a little green. My son is with your MJ, you're green with envy. The grass is always greener with the other person. And the voice inside my head is called the Green Goblin. The board want me out of control, I'm already out of control. I turn these board members into ash, they can rest in a hole. There's pumpkins for everyone, it's not even Halloween. I could have rid of Harry's girlfriend if it weren't for Spidey. Jonah, tell me where he is. Who's the guy that takes the pick?
I don't know. They just arrive in the mail, you lunatic.
Speak of the devil and he shall appear. Let's go somewhere to talk. I'll carry you out of here. They all love a hero until they turn on you. Trust me, it's true. Look what they print at the Bugle. You gave me the wrong answer, so I guess Spidey's doomed. My razor bats cut his arm and Peter has the same wound. Sorry, Aunt May, Harry, Peter, MJ, I gotta go now. It seems that I've made a mistake. No, I cannot kill him, I can't hurt his family. Of course you can, now give me the reins, let's kill Spidey. Peter, listen, the hedge between keeps the friendship green. They gave away our contracts, I'm green with envy. The grass is always greener with the other person. And the voice inside my head is called the Green Goblin. Around the girls, Peter, you're looking a little green. My son is with your MJ, you're green with envy. The grass is always greener with the other person. And the voice inside my head is called the Green Goblin.
Where am I? This is not my world. Peter, is that you? Help me, please.
Like any story worth telling, this one's all about a girl so pretty she could be model and an actress set to light up the world. But she doesn't know that I exist, even though we've been neighbors since we were kids. I get the perfect chance to speak, but staring into her eyes I freeze. And then a spider bites my hand, fever's an overworked sweat glands. I wake up the next day, fresh as a daisy, I'm feeling like a whole new man.
Wow.
When I put on the suit, it's like I am brand new. I'm confident. hit by Flash's car. I'll have to pay for one outright with money from a wrestling fight. So I hit the pen in the paper, design a spider gladiator. He calls Spider-Man onto the stage, but I already told him that's not my name. I'm the human spider. When I put on the suit, it's like I am brand new. Goblin knows exactly who I am and who I love. I gotta choose between a cable car of kids or the girl I wanna be with. I think I'll say both and drive you to commit. When I put on the suit, it's like I am brand. Responsibility. This is my gift and my curse. I'm Spider-Man.
It wasn't easy capturing men that want to kill me. But wish could we do that crap when he said please. I know you got a lot to say, Dr. Octopussy. But I got a goblin to get him kinda busy. He's lost and confused, just a feeble old man. Aunt May says that we gotta help him. I'll have a word with Steven, I'll do what I can. He says they all die, we got rid of them.
Not on my watch, so my plan is a lot better. Your mirror dimension is cool, but I'm Peter Parker, clever. These villains need help, we gonna try to save.
Exactly the same, but something tells me we share more than just our name. Those emotions you're feeling, I've lived them. I know you're hurting, but you can't let your anger turn you cold and bitter. Grab the goggles and lab overalls, we're science whizzes after all. We'll create some anti-crazy fluid, these vibes will give us back control. You guys make your web fluid roll. Why you staring at me like I'm an oddball? My web fluid just shoots out of my wrist. Where'd you think it came from?
My ball?
Save the fallen.
There's something on my mind, I just gotta tell you all. I love you guys. I couldn't have wished for a better set of brothers. We're family, right? I know we young like mothers. Do you think your wizard could keep us in touch? We need a trilogy, is that asking too much? Let's go, sing with swinging crows. I won't lie, our biggest turn's gotta be Electro. He's speedy, you gotta predict where I'll be. Wait, test on the Green Goblin. I know it's like deja vu, I can see it again. He can't get to MJ, she's falling. But for Gwen, I won't let that happen.
Save the fallen, the downtrodden. As a pain's over.
devil worshiping. You get a chance to repent with me, I will put you in a cell and make you bloody. I give up beatings, lashes, whips, but I swear I'm also Catholic. You just lost the fight to a disabled guy. Can't you tell I've been blind since I was a kid? I can hear your heart beating from a mile away. I can smell on your lips that cheap whiskey. Best part, a lawyer in with his disability. I'll be able to tell when you lie to me. I got heightened senses like sonar in my mind. I can see everything even though that I'm blind. There's two men with guns approaching outside. Turn off the light, there's about to be a fight. Oh! Swipe legs, punch necks, beat them like I like my eggs. Kick a head or two in and then calling out next. Become a bloody mess, criminal so vexed. And I leave them in the dark like I do with my ex now. Praise the devil of us kitchen, but this ain't devil worshiping. You get a chance to repent with me, I will put you in a cell and make you bloody. I give out beatings, lashes, whips, but I swear I'm also Catholic. You just lost the fight to a disabled guy. Can't you tell I've been blind since I was a kid? I take pride in cleaning up my streets. Hell's Kitchen has always been home to me, but there's a cancer we gotta cut out the risk. A ghost going by the name of Wilson Fisk. He's got a finger tipped into every pie. Drugs, money, laundering, and homicide. His front is squeaky clean, but give the service a wipe. He's filled the orchestrating every single crime. Like a pro playing chess, he's 10 steps ahead. I won't lie, the big boy must have a really big head. I can't wait to meet him, beat him, that's what I mean. For a giant, he puts up a good fight indeed. Praise the devil of us kitchen, but this ain't devil worshiping. You get a chance to repent with me, I will put you in a cell and make you bloody. I give out beatings, lashes, whips, but I swear I'm also Catholic. You just lost the fight to a disabled guy. Can't you tell I've been blind since I was a kid? There's a new guy in town, is he a copycat? He's been killing criminals, but I don't do that. The man has no mercy, a brutal gunslinger. I'm gonna have to take down the Punisher. He's quick, hella quick, strong as his guitar lick. We battle all night and then he just won't quit. He bested me, beat me, but he will not kill me. He's a strong mortal cold, but I don't agree with it. I try my best not to fight, but deep down inside, the biggest secret I keep is a love-making motherfuckers bleed. Praise the devil of us kitchen, but this ain't devil worshiping. You get a chance to repent with me, I will put you in a cell and make you bloody. I give out beatings, lashes, whips, but I swear I'm also Catholic. You just lost the fight to a disabled guy. Can't you tell I've been blind since
I was fired from the only job I ever loved. Built Illusion Tech, but Tony Stark shrugged. I form a team with all the others that the bully snubbed. Create a fantasy of fire beats and massive floods. Come see the drones fly, distort reality. I'll win at any cost, so screw the casualties. I've got no superpowers, no immortality. Project a different life, defying gravity. A storm's coming, you best get out the way. Here comes Mysterio, I've come to save the day. You're just a stupid kid, and I've got games to play. Like putty in my hands, give me the heat of shades. I'll be a superstar, the world will be deceived. I'll fight the elements, but they just make believe. The great illusion is, I've got tricks up my sleeve. The world will know my name, Peter, you've been relieved. I'll travel around the world, they trust I will acquire. I'll battle tidal waves, I will put out the fire. Forget the Iron Man, his tech I will require. I'll take the glass of speed, it's time that you retire. Come see the drones fly, distort reality. I'll win at any cost, so screw the casualties. I've got no superpowers, no immortality. Project a different life,
more bet the time to do it better. Mr. Stark, you've gone and begged yourself a scholarship. You're so smart, but if you ever got in trouble, it would break my heart. Peter, I know you're going through a lot of changes right now, but I need to know what you're getting up to. It could be dangerous.
I'm just doing some extracurricular science after school, May. Don't worry about it, honestly.
Peter, what the f***? Tell me that I'm dreaming, I'm about to throw up. This is just my luck. That's why you've been sneaking out and acting so. Peter, what the f***? It's a mess of a shoe we need to discuss. This is gonna suck. It's gonna take some time for me to fully adjust. I just can't believe it, I'm shell-shocked. Fighting crimes is dangerous, please stop. Such a massive secret that you dropped. Guess it would explain why Tony Stark knocked. Peter, please be safe on your field trip. I know you think that you're an Avenger, but you're still a kid. Although I'm gonna pack your suit so you'll be well equipped. So if you get those little tingles, you can jump and flip, yeah!
Okay, I'm coming to terms with it all. You're Spider-Man. Spider-Man. I still can't believe I'm saying it.
It's all good, May. I actually really enjoy it. More to the point, what the hell's going on with you and Happy?
Peter, what the f***? Tell me that I'm dreaming, I'm about to throw up. This is just my luck. That's why you've been sneaking out and acting so. Peter, what the f***? It's a massive issue we need to discuss. This is gonna suck. It's gonna take some time for me to fully adjust.
Peter, I'm proud. I couldn't stick around, but know that I'm looking down. And kid, there's never a doubt. You were the gem that I found.
Adventure.
I barely knew my own dad. I even gave him advice. When I went back in time, that moment sure reminded me of us. The more you hung around, the more I felt it. Really sorry that it didn't work out, kid.
Peter, it's your time to fly. I know you made me so proud. I still worry about you, kid, but I know your feet are on the ground. When evil wasn't done, and you told me we won, wish I could tell.
That you were gonna be here after he was gone.
Gave you a brand new suit and then took it away. Told you to not interfere, but you always disobeyed. I thought you weren't ready for the job. These aren't games that we play. I knew you'd fall on your feet. I knew you'd come back around. We saved the world together. For that I'll always be proud. I had to leave, but you'll be fine, cause you're a good kid. I said my last goodbyes with a thumb click.
Peter, it's your time to fly. I know you made me so proud. I still worry about you, kid, but I know your feet are on the ground. When evil wasn't done, tell you that I loved you like a son.
Loved you like a son.
Hey kid, it's me, Iron Man. I guess you miss me. I miss you too, Spider-Ling. I'm in a galaxy far, far away. That's from Star Wars, in case you know what? Never mind. Anyway, look. I know what it feels like to miss somebody. I thought I'd lost you for 5 whole years. All I had was the memories. But you know what, kid? Memories are everything. So hold them close and I'll never die. Catch you later, Underoos.
Peter, it's your time to fly. I know you made me so proud. I still worry about
not your kid, but I know your feet are on the ground. When evil wasn't done, and you told me we won, wish I could tell.
I hear keep me alive. My wedding day is soon. I'm torn between the two. Who am I kidding? Peter, it's always been you.
My father was unlikely. I always get kicked from the posh schools I attend. When you have it all, I guess motivation can win. But dad just loves my best friend. He probably wishes you were his son. Why don't you geniuses get a room? Talking science isn't fun. I'd rather chat up MJ. Peter, you missed your opportunity. I don't know how to tell you this, but I think we're gonna date. Not that you respect those boundaries. I saw you holding hands. Wanna know when this all began? I got bigger issues to deal with. I just seen Spider-Man carrying in the corpse of my father. No man.
Spider-Man killed my dad. Peter, you're the only family I have. I swear on my father's grave, one day Spider-Man will pay. Betrayal again and again.
Some new projects once I took over father's business. This fusion reactor could solve the whole world's energy crisis. The man behind it's a genius. Meet Dr. Otto Octavius. Wait, it can't be contained. Doctor, shut it down, it's too dangerous. Spider-Man shows up and saves my life and pulls the plug. This doesn't change anything. I want you dead, I won't give up. Doc Ock has lost his mind, but we could cut a deal, I'm sure. Bring me Spider-Man and that precious tritium is yours. As you lay on the day long, I think of all the pain you caused me. I wanna look you in the eyes as I set your soul free. Peter Parker, how can this be? It was you that killed my father. Why, Peter? I was holding on for so long to the notion that you killed him. I didn't listen to anyone until I was told it was father's doing. I got your back, Peter, until the very end. And I need to tell you, Peter, we're still best friends.
Dad, I won't try, but I promise that I'll always be the good guy. A game of catch with just a shoulder for you to cry. Peter, you can reach the damn sky. We'll be the
out and carry on whatever comes our way. I won't pretend to be your father, not a game I'll play. I'll take the challenge, I'm a fighter, no, I'm not afraid. So Peter, come what may, I know you'll reach the stars with your abilities. I'll teach you love, I'll teach you trust, teach you humility. I'll give you a life with endless possibilities. With great power comes great responsibility. Bright. It gets you thinking when you're wrong that you're right. At times you let us down, at school you're starting fights. You go out in the cold night. I'm sorry Peter, but I think my time has come. It breaks my heart, I'll never see the man that you'll become. Now lean in close and hear the words before I soon succumb. I love you like my own son. I know you'll reach the stars with your abilities. I'll teach you love, I'll teach you trust, teach you humility. I'll give you all my life with endless possibilities. With great power comes great responsibility. I'll give you space to grow, give you stability. When you get down, I'll nudge you all your vulnerabilities. Teach you to earn respect, accountability. With great power comes great responsibility. Stars with your abilities. I'll teach you love, I'll teach you trust, teach you humility. I'll give you hope, a life with endless possibilities. With great power comes great responsibility. I'll give you space to grow, give you stability. When you get down, I'll nurture all your vulnerabilities. Teach you to earn respect, accountability. With great power comes great responsibility. I know you'll reach the stars with your abilities. I'll teach you love, I'll teach you trust, teach you humility. I'll give you hope for life with endless possibilities. With great power comes great responsibility. I'll give you space to grow, give you stability. When you get down, I'll measure all your vulnerabilities. Teach you to earn respect, accountability. With great power comes great responsibility.
Aaron Fraser Nash only makes original songs now, so go and follow him on Spotify, and while you're at it, follow him on Instagram and TikTok as well to see his real, boring life, or I will eat you! Now, like and subscribe!
What do I owe the pleasure, Peter Parker? You want the world to get a mild case of amnesia. I get ya. I understand school must be tough and it's affecting those around you. I really shouldn't, but let's see what we can do. I'll cast a forgetting spell, the ruins of Kafkal. The world will forget your Spider-Man, but Peter, stop talking. Ah, great, I've lost it now.
There is no way home for your enemies, and soon there'll be no way home for you and me.
Trespassers inhabiting the New York State. Get on your phones and Scooby-Doo this crap, I'm getting irate. We're gonna lock them in cages and send them back to where they belong. Yes, technically killing them, but it was their fate all along. Peter, give me back the box, what are you doing? Your spidey sense is almost mystical, this is confusing. Beating my magic with math, damn it.
There is no way home for your enemies, and soon there'll be no way home for you and me. There is no way home for your enemies.
me up to date before I smack Peter's little head. They're coming through, I can't stop them, but Peter has a plan. This'll be the end of our friendship, or it'll be like when it began.
There is no way home for your enemies,
your enemies, your enemies.
And soon there'll be no way home for you and me.
I know that I said there wasn't going to be any more featured singers, but I actually couldn't sing the chorus on this Doctor Strange song. But luckily, Tyler Leves is a superhero and came to my rescue and provided those beautiful vocals that you just heard on the chorus. Thank you very much, Tyler Leves. Please go and subscribe to his YouTube channel and like all of his videos. Follow him on Twitch and Instagram and everything in between. Okay, now, I don't have the album ready just yet. I have two more songs and they're quite like complicated songs. So I'm going to have to give myself another maybe 5 to 7 days. But no later than Jan the 7th, okay? And then the album will be available to stream on Spotify and Amazon Music and Apple Music and everything. And you won't have to listen to these outros anymore or the intros, and you'll be able to just play it on repeat and add it to all your playlists. Also, please follow me on Instagram, as later on I'm going to be posting a story summarizing our entire year's worth of songs. Because this year has been absolutely incredible. Like, we have produced more songs than we could have ever imagined, and they've all been original songs, so this has not been an easy feat. But me and Etch have worked our asses off all year and topped it off with the Spider-Man album. So yeah, please follow me on Instagram to see the summaries of all our best songs and our worst songs as well. I'll do little awards for everything. Thank you very much. Happy New Year. I hope you all have a wonderful time tonight. I hope you're all out celebrating, and bye!
The lights go out as the dark comes in. The something begins. Do you hear it calling out your name? The lights go out as the dark comes in. You start to scream and then you fall. Then you flee.
My secret stuff, they know it all. Like a reality TV show. My privacy is out the window. I can't go a day not hassled for a walk down the road without an angry mob at my throat. But there's hope, cause I know Steven got spells for scenarios. Can we go back to the days when no one had a clue? I want my life back. Let's try that.
The world will forget your Spider-Man.
Wait, what about
you're tampering. Stop talking.
Wait, what?
No!
Doctor Strange!
It's about to get a whole lot stranger.
Where are we?
I can't find my friends. Where the hell's MJ?
I know where they are.
Hello, Peter.
Spider-Man's a menace. He's New York's greatest enemy. Peter Parker's committed to learn near felony.
Peter, where are you?
Don't worry, MJ. I'm coming back for you.
Feel like that spell didn't go well. Did the universe split or something? What the hell? We played with the laws of space-time. I need to read up on some Einstein. This shouldn't be possible. Gravity is acting abnormal. I'm trying to sling a web, but I don't know where it would even go. I'm riding on a train, but the train got no tracks. We take off like a plane. Strange, how do we get back? There's no way home. This is like a black hole. Why is New York bending? Where did everybody go? She's still my girlfriend. And a green grenade rolls along the highway. I go to stop it, but another spider takes my place. What the?
Here we go again!
Let me introduce you to the Sinister Six.
This is the Spider-Man, as I remember.
You know I'm something of a scientist myself.
Wait, who are all these other Spider-Men? Peter? 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 Peter?
Oh my god, is that Aunt May? Hey Aunt May, how you doing?
I've been trying to comprehend what I'm seeing. Variation
quite as good looking. We gotta team up, all Spider-Man suit up. Wait, you're wearing spandex, don't that really rub? How are you spinning webs out of your wrist? Do you actually belong to a family of arachnids? Swinging, saving lives, slingshot a lizard's eye. Steal a hoverboard and ride like Marty McFly. Wrestle with an octopus, and be that purple guy. Stole the Sandman and called Venom Parasite.
Okay, I think we won. Nope.
Doctor Strange!
It's about to get a whole lot stranger, kid.
Where are we?
I can't find my friends! Where the hell's MJ?
I know where they are.
Hello, Peter.
Spider-Man's a menace! He's New York's greatest enemy! Peter Parker's commit to Larnia Felony!
Peter, where are you?
Don't worry, MJ, I'm coming back for you!
Threw me through the door. Oh, this tangle web can't hold no more. Got nowhere else to go. Thoughts inside my head so cynical. Oh, Sydney needs saving, but I'm not hanging, facing it all alone. They got me surrounded, wanting me grounded. Feels like there's no way home. Guess I've not been at my best, it's safe to say. Ever since my idol wasted all to save the day. I know lately I've been making tons of mistakes. My responsibility, gotta find a way. Oh, identity, no. The worst thing that could happen to me. The choices I chose, not knowing what I really set free. Could I be wrong? The fate it's really destined to be. Plans turn to dust, out of time they just threw me through the door. Oh, this tangled web can't hold no more. Got nowhere else to go. Thoughts inside my head so cynical. Oh, Sydney needs saving, but I'm not hanging, facing it. It's safe to say. Ever since my idol risked it all to save the day. I know lately I've been making tons of mistakes. My responsibility, gotta find a way.